The Simpsons predicted the future once again.
Again. So, they're notoriously known for calling stuff out that's happened.
Yeah, I think the maker of The Simpsons is actually a time traveler, because in one of the episodes, they have a news anchor explaining the new Barbie, and the new Barbie movie is coming out right now, right?
Okay, yes.
He walks away from the mic, he comes back and he goes, "By the way, Donald Trump has been arrested."
"This reporter found it impossible to stop talking. It's just really fascinating news, folks. Good night." Oh, and the president was arrested for murder. More on that tomorrow night.
Are people going to investigate this guy?
I don't know why they haven't.